All right, good luck, luck.
You too.
This is five cards. No one's on the third effect.
That's fine.
Alrighty, two no hands. Did I just pass it?
Yes.
There's that rhino. Yellow rhino.
Yep.
I'll go.
Central rhino. Search for that if you don't mind. Yeah.
This is off of the Yama search?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, just because I just wanted to grab it while I was in here. This is the Yama. Does not target. This doesn't target. No, it's hand or grave, so it doesn't target. Sure. Do you need triggered effects? Huh? Do you need triggered effects? Not on summons or anything. On resolution, activate two cash. Effect on summon. Yep. Come back. Chain link one Merly, chain link two Agito. Alright, Agito, what's the fuck? New chain link one, Kaleido heart. Targets. Target range. Chain link two. Soliac chain link three tier cash. Soliac search. Continue. Shy, I'm going to target Rekaya.
Rekaya?
To destroy a second shot. That's fine.
Okay, I'm trying to keep
it. That's fine. If I have a Destiny Hero monster in my graveyard or on field, I can special summon it. On summon, normal special, I can put a Destiny Hero monster from my graveyard or banish back on top of my deck.
Okay.
It's a discard, right?
Yeah.
Okay, destroy one, right?
Yeah. I'll use disaster.
Perfect.
Does not.
Why? It's an effect.
it links after the effect results. It's why you can't bring back Ray if I use a Skystrike Link monster.
Judge! It targets.
I mean, yeah, it targets. Then.
Judge!
This is just Unchained versus Sky Striker.
So, she's turn player. She activates the Unchained Soul Disaster to link off with my Kaleido Heart. Do I get Kaleido Heart effect because it was sent to the graveyard by card effects?
It's after the effect resolved. That's why you can't bring back Ray if you use a Sky Striker. Is it just like a sentence again?
No, because the effect is to link some.
But so it's not sent by like, game
mechanic. It'd be like IP, right? Like if somebody IPs and then goes into Underworld Goddess with your Kaleido Heart.
Yeah, but Kaleido, but Goddess is a summoning condition.
No, because it's based off IP. Because if it's on your turn and they go IP,
yes.
Summon Goddess with your monster.
Goddess is not an effect. Goddess is a summoning condition to summon. There's a difference.
Goddess isn't the question. It's IP. IP is.
I
exactly
can bring
the
up the Yu-Gi-Oh database if you really want me to.
Because it's immediately after this effect resolves, you link summon. So the effect is to link summon. So it's being sent by game mechanic, not an effect.
Are you sure about that?
Right, also stands card effect. One chamber. Alright. Everything else.
Stand by me.
Yep. Alright. Okay, that might have been what I used. Okay. Oh, yeah. That's crazy. Remember, someone's calling that. Rage would be the same.
I'm Shine? Shine? Oh, fuck. That's true. How many cards you got in here? One. Fuck it, let's see. Let's eyeball this. None? Okay, when did you banned your grammar. When the fuck did you...
I just discarded it off of the Super Bowl.
Okay, well, that would have been good to announce, I guess.
Don't have to announce what I'm discarding.
I mean... Beatrice effects.
I mean, they all
add respect. So you have this one, you read it too. Did you want to cut tap before I drew? You have this and almost on a rhino one, screen two. So use cabinets. Oh, whoops, I said rhino one, screen two. Yeah. New chain, chain link, one Merly. Just Merly. I will then chain Keldo. Let's go target one. Two. I'm shuffling these three with color. Okay. This is shuffle. And then resolving early. Kaleido effect. Target. Yeah, whatever. You going first? Okay. Luck.
So they're not gonna activate again. They were both hard ones for sure. So target that
Yep.
Right.
That's 1,000, right?
Yippers.
That cross value. To summon, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, you have two. Okay.
This is the one that sets, right?
No, that's Shavara.
No, like this, sorry.
That can just target a card and destroy it on the field. That's just what it does.
Oh, it's a Yama. Yama's the one that sets one and pops it. Sorry, that's what I was saying.
That's Yama.
What's the, never mind. I don't know the names.
Fair enough.
Monster spell or attack.
Spell attract or monster effect. It's not like a spell effect. Normal summon Sarama?
Sure. Escape is the destroy or
the pop?
Pop one in your mind.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is this the little BDD, right? Oh, you played two. Interesting.
It comes out a lot. You might if I read it right now. Once per chain, if you activate a monster effect on the field, I can attach two or destroy a dark contract to attach to that monster.
Okay.
That's material.
Draw. Stand by main.
Yep.
Monsters.
Holy shit. And I changed some channels here, I guess. Like one more
to summon?
To add to hand.
To add to hand, okay.
I'll do a channel 2 sharp R to set, and channel 3 Caesar to add a dark contract to hand.
That is fine.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's the Monster Born?
Yeah.
Or Call of the Haunted, I guess, or whatever.
Yeah.
Go. Let's see. Oh, sorry, is that out?
I think so. Yeah, I have everything. Yeah, that's the
okay. Playing it?
Good card. Yep. Well, you're good, sir.
Oh, okay. So
I got that cross.
There's a lot of cross value sitting there. Normal summon effect?
Yep.
Yep. Come on. Gito Kelbeck.
That last one. Fucking card
bag. let's go. Effective right on here. Let's go Cabinet Spect.
I'll go draw it. Pro effect.
Pro. Oh, to destroy. That's destroy. Yeah. That's fine. Yep. I was going to say, you just said that. Let's see. Do you guys fuck?
Holy fuck, okay.
Effect on someone. Okay. You have one card in here?
It's your choice. You send a card that costs, that has more attack than Ash, or he gets a special summon that, and that gets shuffled back in your deck. And the Ash boss is going to stay in the graveyard.
But if it didn't, then it would just pop.
Exactly. So if you didn't send one, you could put the Ash boss in the graveyard.
Okay, right.
Okay. Druis targets Shyama. Jerusalem, I'll send.
Yep.
Dark effect, I'll take it. That one? Yep. And then... Spread effect. Chain link one planet target, chain link two collider target. Shuffle back into the deck. Yep. Planet effect.
What? Okay, let's fucking go.
Yeah, so I am down for 8,000. Oh, no. Okay, I will send same screen effect search soul. Let's go combat. Mm-hmm. 14. 2,000. And then 35. She down to 21. SP target your backer.
You had it all forever.
Pastor. Paprika. Oh, a little bit of shuffle on
Thank you.
pretty good.
It's just really good to do a lot of things.